just kicked in. Cool. Alright, so that's working, that's working. Let's close this. Reopen it so I can see that chat. This one. Recent events. Go here. Align, align, align. Okay. So I can look at Streamlabs. And we'll go here. Do this. Bang. Okay. That's me sending that one. All right. Cool. Now, we're gonna watch. This is the Twitch chat, so type that in. Saw that one. Cool, saw that one. Sweet. Now, put a bot in. Let's see, working on some stuff, working on some stuff. Let's see. I got, that's fine. Close that. That is fine. done, that's done, right? Actually put this right here. Pearson profile. Alright. Weird. Right, I'm having a little bit of frame issues today, but it is fine. Just a little bit. It's probably because I have maybe this chat running with sending out stuff too, so maybe what it is. Okay. Like, if I need to, I can go up and hit the thing. But don't think I need to do that. Yeah. Could just be this area. Actually, I think it is this this app, so we're gonna close this. This should just be the network today or something. It's a bit choppy, but whatever. That's just what to deal with. Alright, so anything else running in the background? Oh, I got that running. Let's get that out of here. Nope, same two things I had running last time. Let's what are they doing? Jeez. Let me restart this.
gonna be the worst last two out levels ever. How do I? Let's see. How to reset current. Oh man. Shit. Apparently you cannot. Alright, so I guess I have to actually hit this last two levels. I don't know why it's so choppy for some reason. Like it wasn't yesterday. Wonder if I can kill this guy.
Entering back.
Can't be the network is causing an issue or something. I'm getting choppiness for some reason. Like, I can't. It's all pixelated. It wasn't yesterday. Yeah, what is happening right now? That's so weird. It's not doing that. Okay. I was having problems today. Can I get that chat? No, I don't have it on my phone.
something interesting.
At least I still have my tea.
Wonder if I can make that better. Just thought about it.
I
Alright, fixed it. Had to set up a landline. But that is completely fine. Much better. It was my Wi-Fi. So problems. See if I can increase the frame rate. I've seen last night. My god.
Celebration will not be mandatory, though there will be cake. Very nice chocolate cake. That is all. Attention crew. The Drakensberg's instruments are picking up infrequent energy pulses, which appear to emanate from inside Elvis. Our best men are examining the readings, though until further notice, I want all hands to attend weekly medical checkups. That's an order.
Thank you.
is a promotion. Even if it is, thankfully, only for a year. I'm looking forward to taking the reins of the local doll fleet, but I'm unsure if Captain Rankus is truly ready to command this ship. I've moved most of my belongings to my new command carrier. But my private armory is going to have to wait until I'm properly settled in. General Higgins assures me my extra pay will cover Britannia's new medical treatments. I miss her terribly.
Gonna let that deal level up.
Day.
Pop quiz. Why are you here? Well, go plug yourself into those Digistruck pads, because first off, I'm a good at Digistruck.
Man, I bet I look good at raw code.
Sort of digital airlock that preps your physical code for insertion into, well, you. It's super technical. Point is, I hooked it up to the Digistruck pads. And here's where I dial up the genius by, like, the Kurzillion.
Ooh, a closed door! Where'd it go?
Head through there and pick up the admin password. It's kind of a big deal. It's the only one I've got. Digisim program. That'll load up a simulation of your mind, if you can call it that.
Initiating CL4PTP simulation program.
That will take you into a simulation of Claptrap's mind. Yeah, I know. And what the hell kind of dub's that gonna be? I envision just like an endless loop of cat videos. I fix it so your mind's gonna think you're native code. It's cool, right? You just scoot in, hand over the admin password, get my 8 source, and scoot right back on out again.
Oh boy, don't know if I'm ready for this. I'm way overdue for an oil change.
Oh,
What a nice guy.
Trying to get it to figure it out. Let's see. Can you hear me well, Mark? Can you hear me well over stuff going on in the background or, you know, gunfire? Oh. Do you hear the game audio now? I'm in a spot that just doesn't have, like, Borderlands doesn't have background music, so it's like, whatever. I mean, yeah, like, it doesn't have background music right now, so it's just me sitting in an area. Yeah, it's just an area, so like I said, that should be balanced. I'm trying to see if my bot Simo can override the hype bot. Let's see. New users, level up stuff. I don't know. Maybe it's just a one time. Let me get another puppet to help out with. But what I'm using is I'm using Streamlabs, and then I'm using the RStream, the IO. I'm using its chat, and I linked all the chats together. And then I'm using the bot Simo as my chat bot to tell me when people come in and stuff. So I'm notified when I see people come in. So I need to get a webcam, but I don't have one that's dead. I mean, I don't have one that's not dead. How did that dialogue sound to you, Mark? Could be louder. Well, I can't increase the, well, can I increase the, no, I can't increase the dialogue at audio. I can increase the game audio more and then have me a little louder, I guess. How was that? Was that a little better?
That guy looks an awful lot like a bat.
That guy is some new gear problem.
Bring it down the thunder.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Did you also want to try to get make a team or try to get a team together or something like that? I know you said you were part of one. I think I got enough bit of whatever is in the mixer to make a team now. Cool. I can see your message, Becker. Can you do me one more favor? Can you go to my channel that's on Mixer and send me a message through there? And yeah. Sorry, I wasn't talking. Can you hear me now, Becker? Am I coming too clearly now? If you can respond in the chat for me. Okay, the next thing I need to figure out is I need some type of audio indication of when someone comes on and when a message appears in the chat. Mark, do you have any idea on how to do that? Okay. I'll keep an eye on it for it. Working on some stuff right now. Okay, that's fine. Let me try one other thing as well, because I have the chat set up as a browser window, so I'm gonna try the app to see if it actually messes up my my frame rate or anything for while I play. Cause if I can keep it outside the browser and just keep it as the app, that would go much better. Okay. I just have to be something I have to be aware of, like looking through, looking back, and stuff like that. I understand now that, like, when people play games, you send a message, it takes them a little bit for them to look at it. I understand how that is now. I think it makes sense. Alright, so if I close this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Do me one more thing, guys. Could one of you go to my channel on Mixer, and then the other one go to my channel on Twitch to make sure that this stream chat is working? I know I'm receiving from different platforms. I don't want to make sure I'm sending to different platforms. Mixer is Microsoft's live stream they've set up. It's pretty much Twitch, but it's done through Microsoft, so you don't have to make an account since you already have a Microsoft account. It's pretty simple. It's still new, so people are still working with it. I know me and Mark are trying to get a group going on it and a group going on Twitch. So.
I expect you to die.
Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send a message. Could you two send me a message on Facebook to make sure I know that you guys got the same message? Alright, I got yours, Becker. Yeah, okay, I got both of them. I want to make sure it was a little bit outrageous enough that I knew you guys couldn't see each other's messages. Okay. That's what I needed. Now I have to. I'm not gonna do it right now or anything. Okay, thanks, Mark. I need to put like, make my background better and all that stuff. I gotta customize the both streams, but I'm not worried about it right now. So, but cool. I set it up. I got two things going. Plus, I got it where I can play my PlayStation on my computer.
Sure would like the H source, please. Fine, hand it over.
Probably. I mean, I haven't tested that yet either. But I mean, this would be the time to do it if you wanted to try it. I'd have to set up the audio stuff for it. No, I don't. I think it's fine. To be honest, all I have is I only have the Streamlabs going, which doesn't use that much. The chat open for our streams, a browser window, and a remote play app. Like, there's nothing really opened. Sure. Let's go ahead and try it and see if we can get the Discord together. Let's also see if we can do it as if I can do the audio call for it. All right, Mark. Good luck on your stuff, man. Okay, I gotta let Discord update.
How are you finding everything? Nearly got that job done? That's embarrassing. The H source is in Memory Bank 2, cluster 00773 Pandora, and marked do not remove by the Taster proxy. Admin password privileges revoked.
Now, is this because I'm metallic?
Oh, no, my admin password!
You're not welcome here.
And that screws everything up. Thanks a bunch.
A whole admin password? Gone? Just like that? Okay, I've moved on. At least there's a way you can still get what you want, and I can help.
So we got ourselves a plan. You follow Claptrap's consciousness. He leads you to my H source. Then you get the hell out of it. Good? Good. How hard could that be?
Memory Bank 2, huh? I'll never forget all the times I had there. Unless that was Bank 3. Or 9.
Spam bots.
incarceration?
It's no ordinary jail. You see that cube? That's where the baddest things in the system go. And when they go in, they don't ever come out. How cool is that?
Pancake! Pancake! Who's there? Who's there?
I love that guy!
No, no, Pancake.
Keep up! Nope. No new jobs. Sorry.
What? There we go.
Down here because with your admin password revoked, you're gonna need weapons, and I've got a bunch that were confiscated.
Gonna be against you now. Access routes will close, authority walls will spring up. It's gonna be real tough for you.
And for sure, its security protocols are gonna be hunting you down like a fugitive. Exciting, huh?
Folklore, romantic hero, outlaw on the run from himself? I can get behind that.
Okay. That's cool. So let's do this. Starts a phone call with me on Discord, and then you need to watch the stream and see if you hear yourself through it.
Yeah, I can pretty much go anywhere I want, even without an admin password. I mean, everyone knows me around here.
Enter level 1 security clearance.
I got this.
All right, give me 1 second because I can't hear you, so
welcome,
it could be on my end or my audio.
I notice
give me
you
1 second.
Have a guest with you. All guests must be scanned for level 2 security clearance.
Tiffany, what a bunch of kidders. Okay, you'd better stand on this scanner. Don't worry, this will be a slam dunk.
All right. Seems like it's picking me up. All right.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
That's weird.
What?
So you set it to push to talk, I'm assuming?
No, I did not.
Okay, it's not picking you up now in Twitch.
Oh, so it's not picking you up in Twitch? It switched over?
Hang on. I'm gonna have to, like, individual mute this shit. No, it's picking you up in both now. There's just a delay.
Oh, just okay. That's cool. That's fine with that.
It's also picking me up.
Okay, so I can't. Well, I can kind of have that. Depends on what's going on.
Yeah. So now you need to create a Discord server so you have your own.
I don't know how to do that.
So you would go to Discord.
I'm on Discord. I'm actually on streamer mode, which is kind of weird.
And hit the little plus at the bottom left side if you're on the app. Are you on the app or are you in the,
I'm on the app.
Yeah, hit the little plus on the bottom left side and hit add a server and then you can hit create server.
Okay. Give me one second. I got to make a name and change the.
Yeah, what you do is you make a name and you create your own server, and then you give me an invite to the server. Then you give me admin rights on the server, and I can set the server up for however many roles you want to do.
Invite friends to this. So I need to go to you. Invite here. Did you get that?
There we go.
Okay, cool.
Alright, so now at the top, click on the word the crow's nest at the top.
Okay.
Hit server settings.
Server settings, okay.
Hit roles on the left-hand side.
Alright. Oh, do I need moderation first?
What do you mean? You can click moderation and put it on whatever you want. I have mine on low, so they have to verify an email.
Okay, well, mine went straight to streamer mode, so.
Oh, yeah, if you're in streamer mode, then I'll have to look up how that works with Discord.
That's fine. I can still do the same.
Yeah, so go to roles and just create another role. Create a role. I don't care what it's called. You can call it crows or, I don't know, baby bird. I don't care, whatever. I don't know. Name them Cthulhu names. Whatever.
We're gonna name them. The eyes.
Okay. So then, after you create it, you want to make sure that every box is checked as you scroll down on the right hand side.
Display role members separately from online members. Allow anyone to mention this role.
Yeah, and you just go all the way down.
Administrator, view log,
give me full access to everything. Hit save.
Yep.
Yep.
If you assign me the role, I can edit the rest.
Manage nicknames, magic emojis, web hooks, which I don't know what that is. Manage
it's bots.
Messages. Ah, okay.
You web hooks is how you add bots.
You can move them. And priority speaker. Save changes.
And now you want to right click on me, my name itself, and go to roles. And then you can move it to whatever.
Right click you. Profile mention, message, invention, block, roles, dies.
Okay. So you probably want to give yourself that role too?
I mean, I have server owner.
Oh, yeah, because you have this star. There you go. Yeah. Well, you don't want people to easily be able to find out who you are.
Yeah.
Because tracking IP addresses in Discord is a thing that can happen.
Yeah.
So, all right, so now...
Now, I need to also connect my server thing to my Discord.
Yeah, I can't edit the role, the eyes, which is fine, but I can create new roles and stuff.
Okay. Discord should have a link, correct? There should be a link to this Discord. Because I don't think it's private.
Yeah, you can. Well, let's get some moderation going first before you do that.
Well, I need to see the link so I can go in and know what it is so I can put it on my Twitch and Mixer and all that stuff.
Right click on the word the crow's nest and hit invite people.
And invite people.
And it's the link at the bottom.
It says share this link with others to gain access. Hidden, use copy button.
Just hit copy. That link, discord.gg/numbers and stuff, that's it.
Well, it doesn't actually show up for me. It shows hidden, use copy button.
Oh, because you're in streamer mode.
Yeah.
Yeah, so hit copy.
Okay.
It's streamer mode.
So, let's see. All right, but we're going to wait for it. Now I know where it is, so.
Yeah.
All right. Now I can also set up my other chat so that it links the Discord chat also to me.
Yes, you can. You might want to change the color of the eyes, by the way. I can't
will.
Change it under roles.
Okay.
Just throwing that out there.
How do I change the color?
Click on the eyes, and then at the top you can choose whichever color you want.
I can't actually click on. I can click on it, but it's not actually.
Oh, it's
because
I'm
windows.
In it. Here you go. Here.
Nope. Still not letting me do it.
So click on the crow's nest at the top. Click server settings. Click roles.
Ah, it's in server settings. Okay.
Yeah, you're good.
Never done it before. So.
Yep, that's what I'm here for.
We're gonna go purple.
Whatever, dude. It's your server, not mine.
So. Subs. We're going to keep them white, so. Save changes. Dink. Alright, you're back in.
Alright, so.
Chat. Oh, that's not what I want to do. I need to add a channel. Can I add Discord? Is that a thing I can add? Okay, so the real stream doesn't have a link for Discord. That's fine. That's fine. We don't have to worry about that then, because it's not counted as a channel platform. All right, so, but the chat we want a link. So let's go to my dashboard. Nope, that would not. Okay, so that can't do that. That's fine. But I can add in the bot that I use. That's Bitsumo. I can actually put
Discord in. Oh, bot some. Batimo. Log in with Discord. And this will add a bot to the server.
Yeah, that's, you can add any number of bots to the server.
Well, that's the only one that I want.
Well, for now, but there's like go live bots that when you go live it pings everyone in your Discord and
I think
stuff
this one
like that.
I think this one may do it too.
If you're chewing on that, I'm gonna beat you, dog. Oh.
Alright, so I can see the new users, enable chat logins, I don't want to configure roles here, so
I'm configuring roles, yeah.
Right, but it's asking me to try to do it on the Botsimo, and it gives you an option too, but I'm not, there's no reason for me
to
do that.
I mean, you could let Botsimo do it for, like, subscribers and stuff.
Moderators, the roles that will have moderator permission is the eyes. Subscribers, the roles you select will have subscriber permission is new members, I guess.
Oh, you could let subscribers have the subscriber stuff.
Subscribers. Cool.
New members just for you to, like, so I'm going to, at everyone isn't going to be able to, like, type and do stuff.
Yeah.
So you have to move people to new member for them to be able to do stuff.
Gotcha. Alright, so Botsimo then. Don't wanna yourself, I get it. Cool. So that stays in the background. I still wonder if I'll see this message or if it'll tell me something. It says welcome to the server, but I didn't see it in the other chat, which is fine because that chat doesn't have a link to Discord. But it says welcome to the server for new people. I'm always okay with that. So
if you need more roles than what I've got, then that's fine. I'm just making it easier.
How many roles are you adding?
Just the ones that you see currently.
Just
that's all you. That's all you should need.
Yeah.
Chat moderator, trusted subscriber, new member, Batissimo, and then us as the eyes. And you can remove me if you want. I don't really think you care though. But
no, it's fine. You can say. I mean, so if you wanted to moderate it, it's fine. I don't care.
Oh, I'll moderate the fuck out of it. I moderate a different Discord already for a commander.
I mean, if you want to moderate, that's fine. Just keep spreading whatever. Because, like I said, I'm just going to be doing what I normally do. Just be streaming as I'm doing it. So.
Right.
I had a follower that he apparently doesn't have the time to hunt anymore. So, like, he finds other trophy hunters. And he goes, well, I've got 225 trophies. I was like, yeah, 220. Let me check this out real quick. And he does. He's got 225 trophies. But he's on from PS3 and PS4, and some of them are repeats. So I was like, okay, well that makes sense.
How the heck do I even subscribe to you anymore? Where'd the subscribe button go?
For what?
For Twitch.
For Twitch?
Yeah.
It should be on the top right. It should be follow, subscribe.
Yeah, there's no subscribe. There's follow and turn notifications off, and that's it.
Oh, then hit follow, because I don't think I have subscription set up yet. I don't think you can subscribe to me until I hit a certain number. I have to be affiliated first, I believe.
Oh, okay.
And then Mixer, I have to, I think it's a certain amount of time over a month or 2 months or something like that. Mixer takes a bit longer. Let me also try something real quick. So you said, let me see when I turn my stream off and turn back on, let's see if you get a notification anywhere that I'm on. So, and this chat didn't say anything. Discord didn't say anything, but I don't think it hit Twitch just yet. Okay, it's on Twitch now. So. It went to Facebook as well, went to my YouTube as well. Actually, you know what? I don't want it to go to my YouTube. We're gonna cut that off completely. And I don't know if I want it to go to my Facebook yet. I think I have to make another Facebook account if I wanted to do that. But I want the notification to go there. So let's go to my settings for Streamlabs, notifications. And it was sound, sweet. Audio, general, oh shit. Check my phone real quick to see.
Alright, so now all your roles are set up. You can assign people roles, or I can assign them either. So now you would need to create like text channels. So. Not that. Wait a minute. Delete category.
How to send notification when going live with streaming. Oops. Stop it, phone. You're annoying. Shut up.
I moved you on purpose.
I'm not paying attention to it.
Okay.
Right now I'm trying to figure out how when I hit go live, how it can send it out to announcements. Okay, so Twitch has its own one. Has its own go live announcements. Does Mixer have one? Go live announcements. Now live Discord bot. Is that bot that you were talking about?
I don't know. I can find out if you give me a little bit.
Yeah, that's fine.
I got the Facebook message that you went live.
Did you?
Yeah.
From where?
On Facebook itself.
Okay, so you got the... What did it say?
I haven't set a notification. Jason Richard is live now. The Crow's Nest. Trophy Hunting Borderland.
Okay, cool. So the Facebook one went out. That's cool. Now I need to set up the Twitch one. I don't know if Mixer has one unless it's that bot.
I think it's that bot. Looks like it's that bot.
Okay. Well, we're going to need that bot. Or I'm going to need that bot.
Right.
Okay, calm down, game. Okay, so that one should be set up and ready to go. Oh, let's see if we can turn the WiseBot moderator back off. Keep that one right there. And turn that one off. Okay, cool. I think that's those, and then if you can figure out what they're talking about, the other bot.
You want me to figure out the other bot?
Well, I mean, you were looking at it. Mixer.
No, I wasn't looking at the bot itself. I was looking at who had what bot.
Oh, okay. So Mixer going live bot. Live now from discordbots.org. Now live. Oh, how about this? Maybe I don't need that bot. Go to Mixer, and I'll stop the stream and open the stream, and let's see if you get a notification about it.
You want me to I don't even have a Mixer account.
You do have a Mixer account. It uses your Microsoft login.
Oh, that's so annoying.
I mean, it's made by Microsoft, so.
It uses my
you'll figure something out.
Stuff from
what?
It uses all of my stuff from Xbox.
Yeah, I'm saying it's Microsoft.
That's cute.
That usually works.
I had to change my name too.
From.
Well, I never had an Xbox name, so it was like Anthony Peanuts at what Peanuts. So I was like, all right, well that's gonna get changed completely.
Is it mixer.com/you? Your name?
Sure.
Yep, it is.
Okay, so now I'm going to end the stream, go back into the stream, and let's see if you get. Don't be on my page, because it's going to tell you that I went live. Be on the home.
Okay, go on Mixer. Go on the homepage. Done.
Okay.
Homepage.
And you're all rogue?
Yep.
Okay, cool. I'm happy that all my Streamlabs, I saw that. And I'm happy in the chat, I saw that. The chat from another software, I saw that. The only thing that didn't happen was it didn't give me the whole, like, you're a new follower widget thing that popped up, which I need to work on that one too. But I'm not doing that right now. So, and